Princess. She'd want you to have this. You look so much like her.
I'm leaving. Customers like you spit in their coffee.
You never spit in mine.
How would you know? You did chip me on tips on a couple of occasions.
Don't play. Don't play. You know I will never do you like that.
How would you do me?
Excuse me?
So you claim you're not married, but yet you wear a ring. Have they give you a polygraph test?
It's my, was my mother's ring.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
Just want to make sure there's no psycho husbands lurking somewhere in the shadows.
Well, if one ever shows up, it'll be convenient to have a cop around.
So it took you so long to say yes?
I haven't been on a real date since like the Stone Ages. I don't want to make myself look stupid.
Stupid? I can out-stupid you any day. You know how many dumb cop jokes there are? No, they're all true. But...
I don't know about that. Cops make me feel safe.
So you figured, what's the worst thing that can happen?
Right. I still had to make you work for it.
Smart girl. Why isn't a girl like you in college instead of waitressing? That isn't like there's anything wrong with waitressing.
Well, I had to take care of my dad. He hasn't really been himself since my mom passed away.
I understand completely.
Spend your whole life with someone. And then they're just gone. Tell me about your family.
Guess that's what my dad said, buddy. That's the last time I'm gonna give you any warning.
So, Can I come in?
I don't know.
Good night,
Lamar? It's Annie.
Who?
Annie. Annie Lee?
I think you have the wrong number, Annie Lee.
Why are you messing with me?
That's how you know I like you.
I just wanted to apologize for, you know.
Look, there's nothing to apologize for. Let's just hang out again.
I'd like that. Touch me.
What happened? You okay? Annie? First aid kit in the car.
My father is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. How'd he die?
I loved my father. But I wish I'd killed him.
That's okay. You'll be okay.
I know.